Well, today in Augusta, lawmakers will hear from former U.S. Senator George Mitchell.
And in his speech, he's going to be talking about something that is very near and dear to his heart. For more on this, we're going to head out to News 8's Norm Karkos. He's live in Augusta this morning with a preview. Hey there, Norm.
Good morning, Aaron and Megan. That's right. Former Maine U.S. Senator George Mitchell will address the legislature here at the state capitol later on this morning. And he'll be talking about a number of topics. And as you said, something very near and dear to his heart. That, of course, is the Mitchell Institute, which provides a scholarship to one student going to college from every high school in the state of Maine. Now, former Senator Mitchell says he established the nonprofit to ensure that every student in Maine has a chance to get a higher education and has a fair chance to succeed. He says the greatest honor of his life was representing Maine in the Senate for nearly 15 years, where he, of course, was also the Senate Majority Leader as well, during which time he spoke at every high school graduation all over the state. He says his biggest accomplishment was not any piece of legislation, but creating this fund, which has contributed to nearly $11 million since it was first established.
Maine students can compete with anyone, anywhere, anytime if they have the tools, the education, and the opportunity. And the challenge for us is to create that opportunity so that every one of them can do it, and we can draw on the talents of every person in our society, whatever their background.
Now, following his speech, a portrait of Senator George Mitchell will be unveiled at the Hall of Flags in here at the State House building later on this morning. We, of course, will have that. That, of course, symbolizing all of his work that he has contributed here to the state of Maine. More on that later on tonight on News 8 at 5 and 6, and, of course, our website at WMTW.com and our News 8 mobile app as well. Live here in Augusta, Norm Karkos, WMTW News 8.